she's burning off the knife. Must have nicked her kidney or something. She's turning septic.
How you doing, little sister?
So stupid. It was this little kid. This goddamn little kid.
Big goddamn knife.
Hey, help me.
Shit.
Hey, Mom. You want me to come through?
We gotta get to the roof. Fly down one of those choppers.
All right.
Wait, we need help. She's been wounded.
What's wrong with her?
Well, she's not. Whatever the hell's going on out there, she's been stabbed.
I can't take anymore.
Oh, okay. Listen, O'Brien. If we don't get her to a hospital, she's going to die.
There are no more hospitals.
Oh, come on, no more hospitals. You got doctors, you got triage, you got a mass unit.
Oh, look, I'm just a grad student, okay? I got volunteers for this. I'm not even supposed to be out here, okay?
Ryan.
Okay. Shit. I've only got room for two of you, okay? Two.
You got room for two
of you? We're overweight, okay? I can only take two of you. Two.
Come on, help me. Come on. All right, sweetheart. It's okay. You're gonna be all right.
I got her.
I'm gonna be right back. Okay, Boozer, let's go. We gotta get on that guy. We gotta get on that chopper.
I heard what he said. There's only room for two on that chopper. Go. Go with her. I'll be okay. I've been through worse shit than this before. You know?
Where are you going?
What?
Where?
Refugee camp, west of Three Finger Jack.
No.
Boozer is never gonna make it without me.
Him.
He can't be far.
Wait, hold on. Cut your engine.
Shit, she's alive. Alvarez, hey. Alvarez, what happened here? I mean, who did this? Was it Rippers?
Yeah, fuck Leon. 我们更不知道 Leon 是谁，但是 fuck him。希望我不会撞到旁边的树。我首先必须说，我是一名 PC 玩家，我不是很会用摇杆，应该说我对摇杆不是很熟悉。所以如果我做了什么太智障的事情，请大家不要介意。 尤其等一下我们要开枪的时候，我一定会打得很不准。那是一只羊吗？还是那只哦？那是一只鹿。想说为什么会有一只羊在这个鹿旁边？家伙一天到晚在，他怎么那么多那个燃烧瓶可以这样丢？而且他那样丢还不如直接回头丢往我们身上丢，我觉得。哦哟。当初有看过我玩那个 Red Dead Redemption 2里面骑马的人应该就知道我对这方面的操作有多么的智障。喂，我必须说可能因为我这个是 PS4 Slim 的关系，按下这个 OK， 这个我都知道，这个我昨天有熟悉过了，基本上有点像那个 Witcher 里面的那个系统，或是 Tomb Raider 里面那个系统。Maybe I was wrong about him having a deal with Copeland. No, Leon's been fencing shit to Copeland for a long time. Finally caught up with him. Hey, wait. OK， 基本上就是这个部分倒是有点像 Red Dead Redemption， 就是你。会有这种线索，然后当你越靠近线索的时候，你的摇杆会震动的越厉害。你们感受不到，但是我会告诉你们，现在我有非常兴奋的感觉。
Wait, here, down this way. Tracks are fresh.
我本来要说的是，可能因为我这个是 PS4 Slim， 所以我感觉这个游戏只有跑大概30帧而已。当你看习惯平常玩 Apex 啊、玩 BF 那些100多 FPS 的游戏，你现在突然回来看30帧的游戏，眼睛有一点点难受。我不知道大家直播上看起来，大家直播哦哦 ，son of a bitch！ 啊 ，fuck Leon！Leon 果然不管是在这个游戏里还是在恶灵古堡里面，他总是会面临着没有子弹的困境。Son of a bitch！ 这现在的游戏这都不太在意这些脏话之类的东西，但是 YouTube 却很在意。啊哈，你没地方去了。
Search him.Bleeding out. Well, that's a hell of a way to go. It's slow. A lot of pain, but I suppose you'd know all about that.
She was still breathing when we found her, you piece of shit.
I wasn't gonna waste a bullet not on her.
Hold on for a second now. Where's the stash, Leon? If you tell us, well, unlike you, I can promise you we'll make it quick. Don't look like you'd be suffering for too long. Leon...He got a little problem here. See, they can smell your blood from all the way down there.
李阳说：“我不怕，我一脚一个。”
Torn apart, eat alive.
Yes, he's gonna find out. Fuck you.
我一个火箭炮，一个圣，一个暴君。
All right. No. I got it right here. Take it.
Where?
In the cemetery. In the old cemetery.
Thank you.
No, you said. Do it. Don't leave me out here, man.
这把枪看起来好假。
Do it.
Do it. You goddamn liar.
Do it.
我其实蛮意外，他们这边没有设计成让玩家做选择。
Tuck's gonna need something for the bounty. You did the right thing, bro. We don't want to leave anyone to the freaks. Not even a piece of shit like Leon.
Okay. 不过 不管怎么说，这个游戏的画质还是很不错的。基本上，我觉得基本上有《最后生还者》那个等级的画质，所以画质上是绝对很好的。尤其如果你有 PS4 Pro 的话，你可以把这个游戏开到 4K。那当然，首先你得有 4K 荧幕。哦，对，这边他教我们怎么做一个绷带，基本上就是这样。我比较奇怪的是它的使用，大家看它这个使用。他是使用完全没有动作，就这样，这样就用了，这个让我蛮失望的。就他连个绷带的动作都没有。
Oh, we were going hunting tonight. Take some bounties into Tucker.
Well, not if it's pissing down rain.
Nah, man, we need the camp credits. Got to stock up on supplies.
Yeah. Okay. I don't want to be out all night, though.
冲刺的范围消耗体力。
Jesus, I gotta get in shape.
那你觉得前面那个人他的身材有比你好吗？
Gonna see if there's anything we can salvage on Leon's bike.
No, goddamn.
What?
Son of a bitch.
Guessing that's the fuel line, unless you just pissed yourself.
Fuel pump.
哇，这好酷啊！他有做出那个。
Damn fuel pump. Can we get anything out of Leon's bike?
Nah, it's done. Look, let's just go back to O'Leary Mountain. We'll head out in the morning, find some parts, and come back and get your bike.
No, I think I got a better idea. We just get it while we're out here.
What?
Well.Crazy Willie's isn't far from here. Let's just head over there.
What are you thinking?
We were going out hunting tonight anyway. Crazy Willie's as good a place as any.
Yeah, okay.
哎, wow.
What did Leon give you?
Map of some kind.Once we get my bike back, let's head up to the cemetery, look around.
Yeah. Okay.
我觉得这个游戏属于那种主角话很多。
Get the drugs, take him to Tucker, collect all Leon's bounty.
所以我不要再说话了。
We head north.
You think shit's any different up north?
Don't matter. I think it'd do us good. Get the hell away from here.
哦、这就是那种游戏，就是我想说话的时候
Hold on, something's blocking the road.
他们就开始说话
I saw a setup like this a couple days ago. A bunch of rippers blocked the road with an old truck.
Come on, help me move it.
被动载具
Ready?
Yep.
Push!
哦，里面有个死人呢Oh, use. No. 圆圈，圆圈，哈哈。对 ，R two 进行近身攻击。嗯，哦，刀。哇啊啊！这啊这啊这这。OK。看来这些人很该死啊！哦，好痛，好痛。No, you son of a bitch. 大胆！哇哦！吼吼 ！Holy shit！
Come on， we're almost there。
哦哦，他们就一副，就你们连 ，OK， 他们就一副啊哈，这些人就该死的感觉。What？ 末日生存有这么凶的吗？我没有想到他们会直接杀人、欸、我觉得他们最多就是打一打把他们赶跑，或者说最多杀一个吧，结果他没有，他毫不犹豫掏出刀子来，就是把人家脖子就是一划，然后杀完了就嘿 OK 我们该走了。
Shit, how you wanna do this?
Let me your shotgun, I'll walk point.
这个世界观比我玩过的其他这种背景的游戏里面，我感觉算是最恐怖的，不是恐怖就最凶残的。
Yeah,
shit. Look at them all, bunch of goddamn dumbasses, the lot of them. What are they thinking? Hey, Mr. Fed, can we sit here and wait till the goddamn horde comes through and just kills us all?
Bad way to go out, trapped in a shithole like this.
当年那个最后上万这里面 ，Joe 跟 Ellie 虽然也杀了很多人，但都没有给人这种我们其实就是见到人就杀的感觉。他们基本上都是能不杀就不杀的感觉，而且被他们杀的真的是很该死的人。然后他们两个人就是 OK， 可能这些人很该死吧，只是我们目前还不知道而已。我们多搜刮一下这个游戏，感觉也是那种你会需要很多物资的。他现在这个游戏里面给我的感觉是，他只有走路或者是快跑，他没有类似小跑这种。就你要么就是这么慢，或是你就是可以，现在好像在这里面甚至不能跑。OK， 好吧，山洞你不能跑，没办法。
Smell that?
Oh, Jesus. There. Come on, let's go.
Wait, hold up. How many Molotovs you got left back here?
Let's hit it on the way back. Leave it.
Yeah. Leave it my ass.
Son of a bitch. You're hoping someone's home. Sounds like you got your wish.
Oh,
got you.
Oh, 所以它这里面的僵尸有点像。
Hey, dig, bro. I think it's dead. You're gonna break my shotgun.
Yeah. Okay.
You're going up there again.
What are you talking about?
Goddamn refugee camp. You only act like this when you think about going up there.
Act like what?
It's not your fault. She's dead.
Oh, 他所以那个女的死了，他女朋友死了。
She'd be dead too.
Look, just drop it.
Oh.哎，他们好像会怕。对，他们会哦 ，you。他们会怕手电筒的光。
Okay, here we go. More bounties.
暴走者耳朵，啊，这车好，这车在叫。把它电拔了。 Nice。哎，我们应该再做个绷带出来。OK。奇怪，这个为什么不能开？这个感觉会是我比较觉得应该开起来看看的。
You're not getting your bike through there. Try that service tunnel. See if you can clear us a path from the other side.
I got it. Just keep your headlight pointed that way.
No.No， 走开 ，motherfucker！ 我刚想说，这里面的僵尸有点类似，World War Z 跟那个威尔史密斯演的那一部《我是传奇》里面的僵尸的综合体，其实比较像《我是传奇》里面那种僵尸，他们会怕光。然后他们有点也是就是掉光头发，身体都白白的，对，而且感觉比较有智慧，比较像是《我是传奇》里面那一种僵尸。其实那样好像都不能够叫他们僵尸哦，他们比较像是就是变异者。Oh, you son of a bitch!哦，嗷！所以这个游戏是包含闪避系统的。对，而且这些僵尸你不需要，你不一定要打头才能把他们弄死。对啊，所以游戏里面也叫他们变异者，而不是叫他们僵尸。他们其实还可以长得很壮。刚刚看到这边好像有一个东西，这不能捡吗 ？OK。哎，这个地方感觉可以进去啊。哇、OK， 这个手电筒完全不合理。他的手电筒不是跟着镜头，不是跟你的人的，所以你就算背对那个方向，你的手电筒也可以照那个方向。所以他这个手电筒在哪里根本意义不明，其实不是意义不明，就他这手电筒到底挂在哪里是完全不知道的。对，我不知道为什么我们要剪这些变异者的耳朵，耳朵。哦，子弹。然后他们好像不太在意，就是发出太多的声音之类的。就变异者，好像似乎对声音没有那么在意。他们都可以在这里面开枪，不用担心说会引来一大堆，还是说单纯就是距离比较远？哦，又一个。
Yeah, I smell it. How many Molotovs you got left?
Well, you just used the last one.
You got any shit to make more?
Yeah.
啊、这基本上教学就告诉我们怎么做汽油弹。
This will just take a sec. That'll do it.
然后就这样，丢。
Ready?
Shit. Here they come.
Nice. 所以队友是有作用的，在这游戏里面。
Yeah, okay, give me a sec.
哦，他叫我回车上。他为什么不抱他的腰呢？
I've been thinking about what you said about riding north.
Just saying, you need to get away from here. Clear your head, you know?
In the morning, let's turn in the bounties, and we'll hit the road.
Hell yeah, brother. Now you're talking.
Nice, 感谢伟。
Wanted a freak show.
Shit.
Place is crawling.
What? 他们会吃彼此哦。
What are you thinking? And I already know it's a bad idea.
You just ride on through. You pull as many of them off as you can. And I go in through the back, down that hill, find the garage.
Shit.
All right, you just give me a few minutes to find the part that I need. You ride back, we ride the hell out.
After I kill a few of the bastards.
Swear to God, you got a death wish.
Like I said, not tonight.
Run, you stinking son of bitches!
这个游戏他真的完全不在意，就是哦，这些就是小孩僵尸吗？
Go on, get out of here, you little shits.
哦，对，这种就是小孩僵尸，所以我们就听说这个游戏里有小孩僵尸啊、哦，当然还有柯博文，现在每个游戏都有柯博文。啊，哦 ，Hello。所以我们可以这样，他就不会发现我们。我有一个更好的主意，不如我们干掉他，然后拿他耳朵。我到现在其实还不确定我们拿他耳朵到底干什么，但是就拿吧。诱变者，异兽精。且固守在屋顶等高处，一旦他们受到威胁或闻到血腥味时，便会展开攻击。所以基本上的意思就是说，你不惹他们，他们就不会惹你的概念。哎，警车里面都有子弹。我这里还有一只。他们真的会吃彼此，这只他明显是在吃另外一只死掉的这个。哦，垃圾桶。然后你可以躲进去，这跟那个 Hitman 是那个游戏是一样的。有没有小心被那边看到？哦，等一下，这是什么？哦，你可以。哦，你可以采药草。呀，这里面没有僵尸吗？我们不能再叫他僵尸，我们要叫他感染者，或是变异者。那不是一卷绷带，那就是一卷厕所卫生纸。你就偷了一卷厕所卫生纸，然后告诉自己说那是绷带。哦，他们没有看到我吧？我不在。哎，这些僵尸可能生前是近视的。这个游戏结合了《刺客教条》《最后生还者》，还有许多游戏。你知道多少英国士兵就是这样死的吗？不好意思，我对刺客教条的那个记忆还留在刺客教条三。
Not yet. Still gotta find a way into Willie's garage. Gotta be a fuel pump inside.
Hurry your ass up. I rode past one of those, what the hell do you call them? The shit that Rippers put up.
Sigils.
Yeah. It means they're up here somewhere.
安息者，这又是什么另外一个种族？种族吗？消音器。哦。哦，所以可以装在我们的手枪。哦 ，nice。为什么会在车子里面找？它这个感觉不是真的消音器，有点算是临时做的，但这是车子里面的哪一个部分啊？车子里面的什么部分可以做成消音器？好，我们跟最后上班者里面一样，你可以拿这个木条当近战武器。我也很好奇，他拔了什么东西来当消音器？这游戏有点像是结合《最后生还者》，还有《Tomb Raider》，还有《刺客教条》，还有各种游戏。
Come on, come on, come on.
OK， 我们刚是从这里出来的吗？哦，对，我们刚从这里出来的。你不要下来，我不会对你怎么样。可是我们好像要上去哦，哦对，我们要上去。等一下，先让我拆一下这辆车。对，还有结合了杀手四七，这款游戏其实结合了非常多的东西。哇，我们跑上来，那这些小孩子是不是会对我们不爽？那就不好意思了。哦 ，L。哦天哪，我们终于可以在游戏里教训熊孩子了，让你开外挂，让你不写作业，让你乱讲话。OK， 不好意思。我这样子是不是那个三观有点不正确啊，各位？哦、oh、shit， 这里面还有一个小孩。对不起，我绝对没有在享受这个过程。已满，呀，那我们得做点东西啊。这个好像不需要，但是我们可以先做一点起来。汽油弹呢？哦，汽油弹要用到，那我们多做一点起来吧。我发誓我没有享受的感觉。哦，打开，那里面掉出来一个人，跟那个恶灵古堡一样。哦，没有，就子弹而已。寻求帅哥旅游收藏品，这是什么鬼？是个任务吗？
Gotta be a fuel pump in here somewhere.
这里那么刚好就有一辆摩托车停在这里。
I found the part. I'm heading out to the highway.
Rippers! Rippers! No!
Oh shit! 不是说要被强奸了 ？No, Boozer， 你是我的。不是我的意思是说，你是我的朋友。OK， 我们得出去，这个地方要怎么出去啊？哦，这地方没有一个门吗？OK， 我们这辆是救不死了，我们不能在这里一直晃，我们就从这里出去吧，管他的。哦 ，shit， 我可以这样撞出来。
Hang on, Bruce, man, I'm coming.
Go, go, go！ 你唯一的伙伴、朋友，随便你要叫他什么。
Sir，
等一下，我得把这捡起来。这是 Far Cry 5 里面的那些人。这是约瑟夫啊。
Get off me! The bitches, Biker Man!
You must be brought low, Biker Man, for you are lost, and we are found.
他说的话跟那个约瑟夫一模一样。
We will show you. You are not one of the found. You are the lost.
The path.
You are lost.
Get low.
Get low.
Get low.
这是什么虐待人的方式啊？OK， 进入掩体。OK， 所以进入掩体，拔枪。Headshot。
Over here! You sons of bitches, get off
him! Oh shit, boss!
Ripper assholes, come on!
我说过我用摇杆开枪会很不准的，对吧？哦、oh, ，headshot。哦、oh, ，come on， 死！哇，你还没死！哇，你还没死！好。出来。好。哇，你还没死！是不是不打头他们都不会死啊？哦、oh, ，他终于死了。Loser!
Loser,
I just want to kill them all.
Loser, fucking one of them.
Holy shit, how is so?
Oh my god. Ah, shit. Let me help you up.
I got this.
No, no, you don't. Get up. Fucking rippers.
Gotta go.
It's like they were waiting for me or something. Fuck. I didn't see them and then they were on me. Okay. Mom, don't look at it.God damn, I'm serious. Don't look at
me. My God!
Don't look at me.
Get on the bike.
Oh, shit.
Go, go.
Oh, shit. 他们后面怎么时候来了这么一大群？所以基本上暗息者就是一群从Far Cry 5过来的人。这游戏果然是包含了很多游戏的元素在里面。对啊，那个肉都被烧成那样了，不如就当晚餐吃了吧。右变者通常以保命为优先。OK。
Shit. Thought we'd never make it. Hey, Why don't you wait out here? Let me make sure it's all clear.
Screw that. There's a bunk calling my name.
All right. Pretty much like we left it.
Why? Not like there's much to steal. Just gonna reintroduce myself.
Oh.
Oh, thank God.
I'm gonna go out, find some shit for your arm, you get my bike. You gonna be okay?
Yeah. Good.Yeah.
I'll head over to that neuro checkpoint. They gotta have sterile bandages and painkillers.
Don't leave my bike there.
No. I'm gonna be going out on foot while it's still light out.
Hey, I've got some ammo if you need it in the footlocker by the door.
Thanks.
Hey, don't take my shotgun.
Boozer. All right.Thank you.
Thanks, brother. Just feel kind of naked without it.